I have the first viral video puts Merkel's party on defensive. Berlin German Chancellor Angela Merkel's center-right Christian Democrats are hitting back at a YouTube star's viral video attacking the party's stance on climate change and social inequality. The Eye of the Bird, who goes by the online moniker Rezo, posted an expletive-laden rant retweet with footnotes on Saturday and it soon racked up more than 3.2 million views. Which also takes aim at the center-left Social Democrats and the far-right Alternative for Germany, comeback party's campaign for European Parliament elections Sunday. In an interview published Wednesday by Germany's RND media group, the General Secretary of Merkel's party, Paul Ziemiak, accused Rezo of populism, insults and inaccurate simplification. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.